Hi, so he is one of the best strategies for volatility index. Every volatility index, even step. This one is like 95 to 100 accurate. Let's go to step. The reason why I entered here, because I was following the strategy. And as well, a late entry. It was a late entry. So let's show you. It's M and W strategy. So every time. Now, you put in a rectangle every time when you get a wick at the M. Thus. And after that, when you already formed the second leg of the M, thus. And a sell close in the box you enter. So every time sell close in the box you enter at the M. Let's go to the W. Put in. Rectangle or box. Look, is the length of this wick. That wick. And you wait till it forms the second leg, and when it close in the box, when a buy cannot close in the box, you enter with the buy, it will go up. M and W. Let's check other pair. Check for M and W. Yeah. Make sure when you look for M and W, it was first going up like this or down. So here was a M. Look for the longest wick. Going up from M. So wait for the second leg to form. When I say I'll close in the box or bell of the box, in or bell of the box, you enter sell, it will go down. And always put your stop loss outside the box, somewhere there. Entry here or here goes down. M put in box. second leg, Cl candle close in box, Cl goes down. Check for a W. W. Let's go to step. No MW there. Let's check 51s. Check for M or W. Here was a great M. Let's put in your box. Here the week of the longest. Again over the longest week beneath. Here you go. Wait for the second leg to form. Second leg. See ya. Close beneath the box to enter. Make pull back and go down. The best though is to put your stop loss on top of the second leg. Entry, go down. Small cell. Check. Make your box. Wait for a second leg. Cl candle close beneath the box, enter. W. Let's check. Second legs going up. Close. Wait. Second leg is going up. Candlestick close. Enter. It's going up, making a pullback and going up again. So it's safe to put your stop loss here. Below the second leg of the W. You can hold till it forms an M, and then you see earlier. You see earlier. Spying, forming an M. second leg going down. See how candlestick close in box, enter, making pullback and going down. Stop loss is here. Going down, forming W, going up. Close inbox, enter, stop loss. No pullback here.